today we will learn about the homophones hi and hi. The first one is hi, H-I. We say hi when we meet people. It's a more friendly way of saying hello. For example, hi, it's great to see you again. Next we have hi, H-I-G-H. High is the opposite of low. For example, the plane is flying high above the clouds. So, the next time you are writing a text or commenting on Facebook, make sure you use the right homophone. Until next time,